The video has just passed one extra dislike with the likes, which means the video now has more dislikes than likes. That's not good. I'm not sure if this always happens if my video gets over 100 views, but yeah, this is definitely not good. I really hate this, and I always see it.